Tonight, I'll be eating chicken tikka masala with garlic now.
I will get Patrick.
That's Sir Patrick.
Can you like shut up?
Get a medium large drink from Target, and then we'll go for a chance to reveal the next by Series 6.
I'm fed up. As in, like, the Port Mafia song was, like, in the front because, like, y'all know. Y'all know.
Go kill yourself. I love you.
Sex part. Come on! I thought it was gonna start. I hate
the part. I hate how songs are gonna end.
Y'all know the dude that controls like the Black Blizzard and his grandson. Y'all know the person. I don't even know his name. I mean, I read the manga. I know who it is. Also, this is not a cigar. This is just like a piece of metal. But I like. If Chuya Nakahara was in the Black Blizzard, I would be like, it's part of the Port Mafia. Good one. Oh, I know what this would go to. When Octagawa and Atsushi had that fight, not the fight where they went in like in the back area thing behind the detective agency on the ship where Kurikita-san were like at the boat and they, yeah, if y'all watch the anime or y'all read the manga, then y'all would know. Honestly, when I'm doing these videos, I have thoughts going in my mind, just like, what next, what are you gonna do next? Where is the song that I love? I can't think of anything. When he uses Rashomon, it also covers his mouth when he coughs. I'm not okay. Caps. Oh my god, this song! It's Chesh Candy. I hope it's Chesh Candy. It's the song that they used for season 1. I'm
such an idiot. Part one. My anxiety is going on. Hope you all enjoyed this video of me being a huge, I don't know. Bye.